I wonder, in this open era that we live in today, is there risk because of technology?
Social media to extremism is like oxygen for fire.
We have created tools that are ripping apart the social fabric of how society works.
Our fathers sat around the dinner tables and talked about the Lord, and the level of our thought was cultivated because we got to be in the rooms. I see a fading away, generals going home, and they're being replaced with our top tweeters. So you walk away with cliches, but no wisdom. I don't want to leave this world without making sure that what our fathers passed to us is passed to you.
400 hours of video uploaded to YouTube per minute, 500 million tweets sent per day.
No civil discourse, no cooperation, misinformation.
The internet was supposed to make us, you know, more savvy, right? How did we get to this point?
I want to say something that outlives me. I want to say something that becomes fuel for the next 200 years and lives on in your mouth and the mouth of your children.